I love hip hop. Have to proclaim it cause I'm shameless. The game is not changed but grown across the states. And still in the separated states of America. It's getting exploited for a paycheck and blah. With the conscious rap, that's not what you motherfuckers pay for. And that's the sad part. So I'ma give you people what you want. More front dope shit that's about to blow like smoking a blunt. I've been in the game under the skin. Money versus trapped in the bars like paper under the pen. Penitentiary, they create hate covered in sin. So I slay breaks running the wind. And yeah, the hunger, it come from within. I jot down hump bars, hip hop, pump hard in the veins. And now I promise I win. It's coming to pass, so pardon the French. But I'm about to fucking blow, tell a friend.
Cuts.
It's like I swallow 10 sticks of TNT, then light it. Come fuck with your man, industrial man, unhinge the flange. Like nose candy, white girl powder, wait, that why? Yo, I spit into my jaws off. No more bars and four knots. Love from black, white, Asian, Jamaican, and Puerto Rock. Ladies think he's amazing, and so they sort of jock. And haters get shit on like the Moron, Mikhail Gorbachev. Fighters in the game do more than rob, more than talk shit on comic bars, Twitter boards, and blogs. Perpetrating faking more than fraud. They never seen a corporate card or use a fish scale for more than card. These internet clowns, they ain't even got balls in their word. Just a keyboard for the world. But if they say the B-boy is the word, they keep writing that I might like them. I done paid dues, stayed true, laid the background and made moves. And came through for more than just a few folks. It's too pro. I'm about to blow up like running a Hummer into a U-go. Go, it's like I swallow 10 sticks of TNT, then light it. Come fuck with your man, industrial man, unhinge the flange. Like nose candy, white girl powder, wait, that why? What they talking about, I can't come in. I put in years in this culture, so it's time for some ends. Niggas run around talking about Dallas and representing, and nobody ever challenged their statements or they sentence. First of all, a dumb battle mag has for their pride. When they ask him where he from, I reply, Dallas. I did a few commercials and toured, rocking floors, dropping drawers. When they ask who he for, Dallas. I rep the whole city for the Cowboys and Mavericks. Professional shit, where they from? Dallas. This, our crew put on one of the baddest jams the state has ever had. And they still talk shit and get mad. But my resume stands for years, the undisputed title holder. Motherfucking mic controller, they like the flow. And I'm right to blow up like a cola gun got shook. Support, and watch for the hook.
Because, cuts.
It's like I swallow 10 sticks of TNT, then light it. Come fuck with your man, industrial man, unhinge the flange. Like nose candy, white girl powder, wait, that why?
Tales of intrigue, adventure, and the mysterious occult. This is Dark Adventure Radio Theater. Today's episode...
Hey, you! How'd you like to be living in a town like this? With everything rotten and dying, boarded up, monsters crawling and bleating and barking and hopping around black cellars and attics every way you turn, eh?
Hey, let go of me!
I want to know what the real horror here is, eh? Well, it's this. It ain't what them fish devils have done, but what they're going to do.